Ah, oh, Chief's dead. Game over. Be better than the ending. I'll tell you, Halo 2. I tell you that much. Okay. Well.
Where are we?
I think you need a
checking
new ship.
Coordinate impact data.
We have asked you to give up your family, your childhood, your future.
Cortana.
I'm sorry. It's the crash. I'm fine.
Something was wrong even before we left the Dawn.
Chief? Really? I'm fine.
Nah, something's up with you.
Cortana.
I was put into service 8 years ago.
8 years?
AIs deteriorate after 7, Chief.
You're getting old.
Chief.
We need to find Halsey.
Chief, please.
She made you. She can fix you.
I won't recover from rampancy, Chief.
Oh my god, rampancy.
If we can just get back to Earth and find Halsey.
As you who watch Red Best Blue, know a little thing or two of what I'm talking about here.
Don't make a girl a promise you can't keep. We need to move.
Oh, goddamn Covenant. Jesus, can't have a moment to yourself, can you?
Doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?
By the way, if I
Plenty.
Do get a bit distracted, so...
Why?
We still need a ride home.
Find a way home. Awesome. Alright, first things first, get rid of this gun, because it's useless. Man. Sorry, I'm going to be useless for the next while, at least. Alright, sorry, we gotta go have some fun over here. Blah! Tell my children I love them. Alright, so, climb the big scary hill.
What is that? Chief, see if that terminal is still active.
What is this? What's going on? I just touched something. What terminal? I did touch it. I touched it. Nothing happens. Ah! Woo! Yeah. See that? That was awesome. Well, this all looks gorgeous, but I'm not quite sure what's going on.
There's a crevice we can use to get through the rocks over there.
Awesome.
See the waypoint on your HUD.
I see it. Good go. Have a cookie. You know, I'm a bit skeptical of you searching out crevices with such ease.
I'm picking up a faint transmission on the high band.
Covenant?
The high band?
I don't think so. The pattern's different.
Uh-oh.
I'll try to triangulate its position.
Foul runners be doing some sketchy shit. Holy shit. Wow. Your hovering towers look awesome. I'm not sure I'll survive that. Is this the wrong way to go? Sorry, I'm just... Oh yeah, probably the... Herbity dope. Oh, in fairness though, come on, look at that. Oh, warthog. Bless your little heart.
Warthogs, and still in one piece.
Oh,
nice to
yeah.
see your luck is holding out.
Well, it's not a Halo game if we don't drive through the countryside. Ah, man, brings back memories, this does. Mm-hmm. system. Man, the scenery. 343, you little cheeky devils, you. Treating a man. Yeah, some spooky shit's going down. I've got sound effects going off in my ears. Oh! And he stuck the landing. Okay.
Chief, I'm hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
I'm curious more than anything.
Nah.
His behavior is odd.
What? Oh, what, you've already set right up, ain't you? Alright, what do I see? I see elites, jackals. I see a warthog and a man driving it. Leroy Jenkins! Oh, you got lucky there. Oh. Okay, this whole okay. Ah, oh, goddamn. All right, I could have done better there. All right, come on, put me back. Mr. Freezy. So drive towards that big tower. Do you reckon that's where we go?
Hostiles.
Awesome. Nice input. Thinking about it. All right. Oh no. Run past all that. Right, screw you. I'm off. Teddy boys. Oh.
If we're going to hijack a ship from these Covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing first.
I don't suppose you have a plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking's not my strong suit.
Covenant weapons! What was that? Sounded like a Spartan laser. Alright, running around the side. Up here! Oh god. Okay, right. Try that again. Where do you reckon we're going? Up straight into the middle of the big old towery thing? For a sec. Okay, there we go. Yeah, shut up. No one's talking to you. Oh man, this room is full of them, isn't it? Look at that. Jesus. Geronimo! In all fairness, I was probably heading that direction. Alright, let's assume... Oh, this looks good. What's this? A whole bunch of storm rifles. Sweet. Right, what are you using? I want whatever that is. Carbine. Sweet. See, I'm all about the single shot. Which is ironic, because I'm a COD, I'm not. Oh my god! Oh, fucks! Well, I may or may not have just shat myself. I will leave that up to you to decide. However, hi kids! Guess who's got an energy sword?
That elite dropped his camo module. Let's have a look.
His camera module?
I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy.
Alright, do whatever you want, Katana. As long as it doesn't interfere with me murdering a whole bunch of schnaz, that's fine with me. What's going on?
There's that phantom signal again.
Phantom signal?
I heard something that time.
Eerie lighting. What's up?
I wondered when they'd show up.
Really? I just hope we were gonna go, you know, relatively event-free. Oh, shit. Thank God for that. Yeah, this all looks terrible. I really don't want to be here. I got a sword with 25% and not really much else.
There, Chief, a console in the back.
Okay, we're gonna head over, we're gonna push the console, and it's gonna take us right to a spaceship that's gonna go home and nothing else will happen. What are the odds of that happening, you reckon? Access the cartographer. Oh, fuck's sake.
It's a localized site cartographer. Okay.
In English?
In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in.
Huh. What happened?
I don't know. It locked up.
Right. Get into a hiding position.
I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
Oh my god. Nothing good is gonna happen. What do you think? All we're gonna do is we're gonna unlock some big ancient fucking robot type thing. We're just gonna. Yeah, see? They go, they know. Light bridge. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, man, I remember these in Halo 1 back in the day, man.
What's it doing?
It's alright. This energy is actually a ferroelectric data field. Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Will this bring the cartographer back online?
Am I supposed to be on that, do you think? Or...
This type of processing system usually works in parallel.
Oh, yeah,
we'll have
so.
To locate its twin.
Yeah, well, that will be the other power fluctuation. Oh, hello. See that? Two bullets.
The Covenant! They found a way inside.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, you hide. You hide. Bitch. Oh, sorry, I am still ill. It's hence the coughing and such. Not many people I know cough when they're well. Don't know. Ah! That's probably all on the elite side, so that sword's probably done its job. Okay, light bridge. One, two. Tap this. Screw it, we got some. I can fight whatever. Whatever you got. Bring it.
Same signal.
Yes. Mayday, mayday, mayday. UNSC AI Cortana to infinity. Please respond. No response. But from the strength of that signal, the infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back online. We may be able to use it to track the ship's location.
Yeah, do you know what else we might be able to do? Not get ourselves killed. Hence by not tapping buttons that we don't know what the hell they do. Ever think about that? Yeah, no, you don't care, because you're just a program. I'm the one who's going to go and get himself dead.
We can't
Holy
give the Covenant access to the cartographer. Clear them out.
5% swords. Right, I need... Okay. Right, sorry, I am back up. Okay, where are we? What? Shut up. You can shut up too. What's the
thing?
That's
it. Now quick, to the cartographer.
All right, cool. Oh, right. I'm right next to it. Nope. Did you say something? Yeah, thought as much. Okay, so let's see how real shit's about to get. Oh, Cortana.
The cartographer keeps acting like the transmission is coming from everywhere on the planet at once. It doesn't want to triangulate Infinity's signal. Oh, wait. I got it.
That can't be right. Scan again.
We've already passed through one layer of the planet's surface. It's not crazy to think that someone else made it deeper inside than we did.
You mean the planet's hollow?
Let me see if I can figure out a way to...
A hollow planet?
...that doesn't involve digging a really big hole.
There'll be a tunnel.
There's a
they
terminus
got this
on the far
somehow,
side
didn't
of the complex.
Come on, figure
we
it out.
We can portal to the planet's core from there.
What?
Weird teeth, Cortana. Since I met you last.
If we have a shot at getting you back to Infinity... We're taking it.
Okay.
I'm gonna rename you the fucking Titanic.
I need you.
Oh, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, I give to you Master Chief.